consider all the works thy hand hath made. I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, can take it in, that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Do you trust him as Lord?
Yes, I do.
Let's pray. Let us pray. Loving Father, we thank you for your servant Moses, who led your people through the waters of the Red Sea to freedom in the Promised Land. We thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, who has passed through the deep waters of death and opened for all the way of salvation. Now send your Spirit, that those who are washed in this water may die with Christ and rise with him to find true freedom as your children, alive in Christ forever. Amen.
Amen.
So a response for you all, let us affirm together with these who are being baptized our common faith in Jesus Christ. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, source of all being and life, the one for whom we exist?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who took our human nature, died for us and rose again?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God and makes Christ known in the world?
I believe and trust in him.
This is the faith of the Church.
This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I've got to ask Mehdi Ali Akwa, Ali Reza, Kabat, and the same. Is this your faith?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Good. Okay. Right. You might want to get closer, or you might want to go and find somewhere to John and I will get in here first. I've got a script sheet on the back, so I think it's lovely.
Amen.
And I sign you
Reaching out. to war to love the captive soul, but to rage against the captor, and with the sword that makes the wounded whole, we will fight with faith and valor. Servant, good and faithful.